introduce yourself, your name, your age.
Yeah, I'm Krishna Dhakal. My age is 35. I came from Pokhara. It's from here to 200 kilometers from.
What is your education?
SLC pass.
Okay. And your work experience?
3-4 years in Pokhara.
What?
As a cook helper.
In a restaurant?
No, in a hotel.
In hotel?
Yeah.
Okay. What kind of food you serve in the hotel?
We serve all kinds of food, but I work under the continental and Indian food chef.
Okay. So what are your duties every day?
8 hours. Sometimes it takes morning and BD, evening also.
Okay, but your duties, like what you have to do, you have to...
Oh, I have to do cutting the vegetables, clean the floors and help the cook what he needs, like fry bean and vegetables, everything, ingredients.
Okay.
I helped him.
Are you familiar with food health regulation, like how to check expiry date?
Yeah, we checked on packing foods, otherwise vegetables like this we didn't check.
Mm-hmm.
We check how is it.
Okay. Can you work 10 hours in a day, 6 days in a week?
Yeah.
Salary $517.
Agree.
And your minimum contract is for 2 years. So, in order to keep your visa,
yeah,
you have to keep this minimum 2 years at the same employer.
Okay.
Would you like to work more? That is possible. Also.
If possible, then I can work
more years.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you medically fit?
Yeah.
Thank you.